Alright, it's a special location now. Let me see one thing. Last time that I streamed this game, I told you that I'm going to only stream this game if there's something special going on in the game. So the special thing right now is that I'm going to try the in-game PvP mode for the first time. I actually already tried it, but I didn't have my skill bars set up correctly. So let me see, is there something? Okay, so also the UI setup on the streaming is kind of weird because I didn't know how to put it correctly, because I'm streaming on 1200p, so it's hard to get the image to be correctly. So also the next time that I'm going to stream Terra online, it's going to be at least two occasions. There's going to be the birthday of the Elinhaarem guild, and then there's going to be the closing day, final day of the Gameforge. So those 2 days I'm at least gonna stream Terra online. So they are going to be in this month. I think they're going to be on the 30th day and on the 23rd. So that's at least something that I'm going to stream about some MMOs. So for FF14, this is my first time ever doing PvP, and I'm gonna try to record how much I suck at the game. So even though I've actually played this game a long, long time, so many, many times, I've only ever done the PvE. But now that they made the game to have revamped PvP mode called Crystalline Conflict or something, like you can go to here, and then you can see you can see casual or ranked. But I'm gonna try this one because they both give the same. I think they both give the same rewards. So yeah, you might want to go if you know exactly what you're doing, but this is basically my first time going, so I'm going to go into the yeah, and you can also play some kind of like a more custom thing. So the Crystalline Conflict is basically the was it 6.1 or something? They just recently added this. So it changes a lot of the PvP things, and I didn't even try the PvP ever before, so I didn't even know how much it sucked before, but people were bitching that it sucked ass, so now they're saying that suddenly it doesn't suck, so it's like fun. Okay, so let me try how fun it is then. Also, in the PvP you can only use like only a couple of actions. You have a different skill bars and actions in the PvP completely, so you can't use the PvP. They have different stats and all, so I think they're balanced, and they only work in the PvP mode. So you can't use any of these regular skills. If you try to even put them here, it's going to say that unable to use in PvP areas. Yeah, so there's no point to put it there. So these have all their different stats on the PvP, and no, you can't use like the pets and stuff. I can't even summon my carbuncle here, I think. Oh yeah, no, it doesn't let me summon carbuncle. But I'm playing as the summoner class, but I can only summon Bahamut and Phoenix now in the game in this patch. I think this is 6.15 or something right now. So this is going to be kind of like a historical stream match for myself, because I have never streamed any kind of PvP, nor have I ever played PvP. So I think I might suck at this. This is my first time basically. Now that I got the skill bars kind of set up. Okay, so let's see one thing. One new thing that they added to this. Oh, fuck me. Let me see, I have to see if the stream is going on, because in the chat I can't see it right now, so I'm just gonna call this game. Ah shit, I'm gonna call this game. Come on, go in there.
I'm gonna call this game.
Yeah, not golfing online, but I'm gonna call it Aura online because I only really play as Aura race. So now the new thing that they added is that you can make these portraits. That you can use these images that you gonna change here. You can change different things on it, and you can change the lighting and stuff also. But now I'm using basically this one. So whenever I go to the PvP, this is the image that it's going to show you right now, because I put the options like that. So also adventure plate is like this thing that others can see this. So now it shows that I'm looking for deep dungeon raids, role playing, making kill, housing, PvP, and there's my online times. It's basically everything taken. And there's even my you can move these around, and so now it shows they can inspect, you can inspect other people's adventure plate. So I'm self friend, and that's my character name. So that's the image that's going to show in the PvP. So last time that I went there, I think I had pretty much the best looking image in let's see, was there anything new that I could mention before I'm gonna... Okay, but well, I think I can't figure it out right now. So I'm just going to... there's my star raid status. I haven't touched... I was away from this game for like almost 2 months, basically. Around, or something. So now I'm back to the newest patch. So let's go to the duty finder and let's queue for the noob match and see how does this go now. Halfway, I have basically no idea what I'm doing, so this is gonna be some new stuff here. First I'm going to basically stream and pay PvP, so this is gonna be a new occasion right now here. Let's see, was there something that I could... was there anything that I was... I can't remember. Did I have to mention something before I go there? But let's see how well this is gonna go, because I have a bad feeling that it might suck. I think right now you can't queue to the... You can't queue there with a party, so you can't really have these pre-made matches against you. So it's kinda like you just play with randoms. And I think the gear and stats are equalized every time, so it's not pay to win, and you can actually win there if you know what to do, man. I actually played one match, so I tested that it works, but it doesn't count as a match because, oh shit, I pressed the wrong button and I activated the browser. So I have been, my character has been standing in the same pose for like whole day what I was eating. You can see that it's like night time in the game or something. Okay, now it's saying that I need to go to that. So let's see how this goes. I'm gonna yap more while I do this. Hopefully I don't need to start cursing too much. I might go into some nerd rage. What the hell is going on? Okay, let's see how long I'm... Okay, so this Astro. Okay, let's see. These others, these guys have some kind of style a little bit, but these are like bravely default. Umbra, let's see. Oh, there's a little bit of style, but they all basically have that blank garbage background. Like, they haven't bothered to make any kind of attractive image. Let me put to the chat. Oh shit, I pressed the wrong button. Again! Holy shit, man. I'm gonna see, does it... What the fuck, man? Let's see. Unable to use chat. What the fuck? Why? Why can I not choose chat? Why? Unable to use chat! They are talking about in chat and I can't. What the fuck is that supposed to be? Maybe I can only... Okay, shit. Okay, so you can't choose the chat in there. Okay, I didn't even know that. Okay, so I'm gonna put my power glove on and then I'm gonna do some magic strikes. And holy shit! And now I literally have no fucking clue what to do in here. Okay, so let's see. Let's start blasting some noobs in here. And I'm gonna be one of them though. Let me see, I can't even see who is the... What is the class of the user? I have no idea. Let's put this one. Let's cast the lowest HP dude in there. Let me see. Can we do some damage here? If I suddenly start nerd raging, then excuse me, but... Let me just go all in here. And I don't know how do I actually summon the primals. I have no idea what to do. Oh shit, man. These guys, they really know how to play, huh? They really know how to play this, but I don't. So, let's see. Oh, fuck. Let me try. Shit, I died. I might have to put the microphone on offline, because now I'm just completely... I have no idea what the fuck am I doing. This is my basically first time ever playing this for real. I didn't understand how to... I didn't know that I can't even talk in chat without using these voice buttons. And also I didn't know that I could... Not, let's see. Okay, well, let's just shut the fuck up and spam stuff. Okay, I got some knockdowns in there. Holy shit, man. I'm not really... I don't know what am I aiming at. This is... I think I need to kind of hit the healer, but I can't see where the fuck they are. Okay, Akihiko is the one that's alive in there. Okay, so let's see. There's a next one. Next big thing. Okay, now this is going somewhere. Let's see. So this reminds me of the game called Overwatch, where you have to push the cart. So this is kind of like inspired by that kind of thing. But I think they ripped it off from Team Fortress or something. So everybody rips off everybody. Okay, so excuse me. Can I use the elixir? No, I can't. Let me try to hit that guy with the high health in there, for fuck's sake. Okay, I think I summoned it, or didn't I? Did I not summon it? Let's try to put... summon Phoenix. I think this Phoenix is supposed to heal me, but I don't know where can I use the Phoenix, and I also don't know how does it activate in PvP, because there's no transcoach to tell me what the fuck, man. So the skills are functioning completely differently from the PvE regular mode. Okay, let's see how this messing around is going. Okay, I think we're getting frags in here. Somebody's healing this bitch. I think I would really need to hit the healer or we're gonna be deep shit in here. Let's see. Oh fuck, I need to do damage. Damage, motherfucker. Learn to play it. Okay. There was just too many shitbags in it. I think this guy here is the healer, but I can't even see who the healer is, so excuse me if I suck a lot here. Okay. Okay, so... Also, I don't really know how do you activate the crystals? Like, what is the thing that's going to make it move? Like, does it automatically move or... Also, hopefully I don't steal this. Let's see, let's just go in and pop them in the head. Okay, let's not use this one. PvP rank up, player commendation. Okay, you can use... Okay, so there's corpses. Okay, so we won again. Holy shit, man, and I'm actually the fourth one. So this is my fourth rank in the CTR racing so far. Kills, defense, assist. I got the cool 15, so let's see. I wasn't damage taken, I was the worst guy. I took the most damage, I took more damage than the tanks, dude. Okay. So yeah, but I was the fourth one. So it was pretty good. I think I was in the Astra, so... Yeah, okay, so... I think there's a time limit or something. I don't know what... Or maybe there's a kill limit, I don't know. But we got like a shitload of kills, man. They got only 5. Okay. So can I press... I can't press anything. Okay, so it's... I think, yeah, leave. It's too bad that it says abandon even though... Okay, so... So now I basically won my first PvP match ever. Pretty epic for myself. I was trying... Next time I'm going to try to aim at the healer or the lowest HP guy, but I really need to pay a close attention to what's going on because it's hard to see what the hell is going on in the battle. But that was actually kind of fun and it doesn't take too much time to screw around, so let's try more of that. I'm going to try show you something, that there was a PvP profile, yeah. So test the PvP rank series level, so these are what you're going to... So my PvP rank is already 7, lol. And you're gonna level up those things, and... These are the only things that you can say in the chat, seems like that. And these are like some kind of other... These PvP things I never tried, but this is the crystalline conflict now. And now I got the first victory. I also won the first time that I tried, but it didn't count as a match because I didn't even have my skills on, but we still won, so... I think this is gonna go to the online chat. I think there was somebody called Naomi was the first player in the ranking, so also almost the same name as myself because I'm called Naomi. So way to go in there. So what is this? Okay, so this is the kind of like the advent calendar that you can level up in this and then you can get these rewards and you can also use these things to buy stuff. So I'm closing towards this one, so I'm gonna get 1,000 of those. I think it's in that I need only 200, so maybe next match is gonna give me. So you can level up these and it's gonna give you stuff, so maybe you wanna play it so much that you're gonna actually... This is the current calendar, so you might wanna play it so much that you're gonna get everything from here. So then you can buy some skins and stuff. Mostly shaded. Okay, so there's some sunglasses for summertime and stuff. I don't think I even have those kind of things. I think that's actually a emote. So let's just try to play more of this because it was actually pretty interesting. PvP rank 7. Okay, so it's actually easy to rank. People will... I don't... this is probably like some kind of auto rank that's it's I don't know what, but I'm not playing the ranked match, so this is just for the fun of it. So let's see one thing. I'm gonna see, is there any friend of mine online? Let's see, does it correctly block it, because I don't want to show you just anything here. Chat bar is blocked because there might be something a little bit too private or cringy going on in there, so I wanna block it for now. So okay, so there's one of my best friends on the server online, but she is actually on the wrong server, so I can't really join them. How about Free Company? Free Company is like the guild in this game. So okay, we're just gonna play more PvP. So I think I might. Okay, well, let's just go queue to the next match and let's see how many matches do we win. This is just completely random. And now I'm trying to hit the guy with the lowest. I'm learning slowly. Always learning how to pawn in the game, so. And holy shit, I also hate how little space I have for Chorno, because I got so many quests that I haven't done. But shit, it only allows you to have 30. Let's queue for new casual. It says something that I don't understand. Meal benefits disabled, cannot select or consumable items, no allowed, okay. Time limit 5, okay, so it's pretty quick because there's 5-minute time limit. Okay, so the ones that get more score in the 5 minute, then they're gonna win it. Okay, I think I like it. 5 minute is not too hard, like it's not too long. I think you need to be at least level 30 if you wanna go here, but also I noticed that there was a quest related to this, so I think I need to get the quest before I'm just gonna miss something, like there, okay. So you always wanna do every kind of blue quest, because blue quests usually give me something useful, so. So maybe this is a quest chain, but I think it's going to the crystalline grind fest, so let's see, does it have some kind of deeper lore? Okay, now it's actually giving me pro tips, it's showing the whole region, so maybe it's kind of giving me a little bit of heads up of what's going on, and I might actually get those crystal rewards from doing this, so I think this is I think you always wanna do all the blue main quests, because they're the best, they're the only ones worth doing in the game. Yeah, crystalline conflict allows you to take. Okay, so that one I already knew, by the way. Whoa. Okay, so it's gonna tell you pro tips here, but these are kind of too cringy to read through. So what about summoning bell? Yeah, I think I had, I'm gonna put my FF9 tools to. Okay, they bought a carbuncle pet. That's cute, man. So let's, I think I need to increase the gear level of my tools now, because I noticed that they actually patched the game so that now you can actually do level 90 quests. But you couldn't do them on the previous one for some weird reason. Now I got a black mask also. Lola. That's a cute one also. Really cool stuff. I need to see if I can find some better gear for these guys after this, so that I can do the level 90. I have them both at the maximum level now. I have my own grinding. You can only put them as high as you have the grinding levels on. But I think that miner and botanist are the best kind of stuff that you can have in the. So let's see. Let's just put the queue on. And queue for the crystalline. So let's see. Did it give me some kind of quest to that place. I'm not sure. Maybe it did, but I don't see where it is. Well, maybe we're gonna complete it if we return from this one. So, and it doesn't show it now, so I guess we're gonna see it. We're gonna see it afterwards, maybe. So let's see, do they sell Trophy Crystal Exchange? So maybe this is the guy who also sells. Yeah, I don't have any of those, so I need to farm some, and then I can. The wolf marks are basically from some different kind of. And stuff. So there's a. Oh, it's not an aura, but this is an aura. Did I say anything else about this right now? Okay, let's just go. Let's see, do we get automatically some quest done in here after we complete this? Is it automatically completed? I kinda wish that it would be, so let's see how this is gonna be like. Alright. Okay, so I'm always on the Astra team, so now we also have. This has some kind of background going on, but I clearly has to have the best one. Okay, so yeah, there's a little bit of looks in there. But most of the guys don't seem to care what it looks like. Maki roll. Okay, my guild is saying something. Okay, I think I can't use the chat in the game while I'm in the PvP. That sucks, man. Okay, so let's see. Great barrier. There's damage taken by 90%. Heal. This is kinda like a. Yeah, Purify. I think it's called also Purify in other games, actually. And then this is like. Yeah, Elixir. Yeah, okay. Now I think. Well, shit, man. I don't know if I'm gonna do anything. But let's hope this is gonna go well now, also. It's a black mage, dude. That's hard class to play. Let's see, who is the healer? I can't see a goddamn thing in here. I can't see anything in here. I think this is the healer here. I'm gonna try to aim at the healer. Oh shit, I got fragged, okay. I need to figure out who is the fucking healer. Because the healer is the most trouble. Okay, so it's Akkos, so I'm trying to hit the Akkos because they need to get fragged or they're gonna heal those guys. And then I'm gonna suck ass. That's simple, man. Akkos. I'm gonna ban you. Akkos is gonna get it. Okay, I'm gonna try to use the potion if I can. I'm gonna pull it out my ass like this. Hopefully the healer is not really close by. Okay, there was the, it was the healer. It was in the middle. What the hell was it doing, man? Okay, holy shit, man. Okay, I gave... this sounds like some kind of Finnish player, so he needs to get the reward. Okay, okay, he played well, so... I was the fourth one again, so... I got actually 3 kills and 3 assists, so they didn't get any of it, so let's see. I wasn't the biggest damage punch pop, so... Okay, okay. Okay, so that was actually even easier than the previous match. Okay, achievements current area. Okay. So I've won 3 matches straight, so... Let's see. Where is the... okay, so it's these things that you're gonna get from that. PvP. PvP. Okay, now I got basically 2 ranks from it. Lolo. Okay, so I earned this one, so claim reward. Trophy crystals. Now it shows it here. And I think it also shows it in here, if I go in here. Okay, so PvP look have a different... Different also the... different kind of look on the bar, I mean. And now I don't have no clue at all, but I think it's gonna show it here. So is this going to be like some kind of better gear for my... No, it's not, so this is basically useless. I think the only reason that you would buy these would be to have the skin from it. Try on. Because they have different looking skin on it, so if you wanna get the skin, then you might wanna get this. But the skin looks like shit too, so... So what about gear? I'm called SMN, so let's see. Yeah, I think you would only get them for the gear, the skin. Skin. It looks pretty shitty also. Can't say much to that. Also, the now that you get horns, you get like, then you would have a super horny character. We have like 5 horns at least. 5 out of 5 horniness. But unfortunately, I think these don't really look that good. The skins are kind of shitty looking. That's it, sandals. Yeah, they just like, they look like some re-skinned, recolored. But here you got something. Yeah, you get some kind of images for the new thing that you can put your character to have. Also, there's some kind of music stuff and wolf color, so excuse me. Is this some kind of... no, I don't think it's even a skin. Summoner. No, I think they're kind of shitty. Like, it's just going to have a different look on the adventurer profile. These might have maybe some kind of better look on them. Diamond. Let's see, try on. Or maybe not. Because I already got the best looking, by far the best looking gear in the game. Diamond, platinum. Maybe platinum is better. Let's me strike and I speak it there. Okay, let me can I speak? Okay, yeah, I can. Okay, so there was a guilty in there. Okay, so this doesn't look like turtle dress, but it still kinda looks bad. So fashion maestro doesn't really approve right now. So also I'm going to drink some poison sword on the background while I check out the fashion. I wish you could increase the size of this preview window, because it's stupid that it's so small. There should be a button here. Yeah, these they look like shit also. Really bad. And not even pink. Absolute trash if they don't do look pink. Diamond long for free. Yeah, they don't really look that good. But I think you could use this for something at least. You could buy everything, because all the items almost have some kind of cap. Money doesn't have cap that I know of, but everything else has a cap. So you might want to use them on something, or you're gonna just waste the currency. But now I have actually tried the PvP in the game. That I didn't do ever before, so. The person in the chat is actually a friend of mine. Yeah. Let's see one thing. Yeah, you can buy the portrait backgrounds, but it's kind of stupid because I bet they don't actually sell anything that looks better than the ones that I already got. So I also wish that there would be one more of these slots. It would be a seventh option that you could put in here on the activities bar. 7 is just a better number, and it fits that it seems like it's missing something. And this thing here shows the text that you have written on your character description. So I could actually write something a little bit better than oi on it, because oi is a good word, but doesn't really tell much. So okay, well, it doesn't have anything interesting, so let's just grind next one. This time I'm also trying to use the the healer, if I can spot it. But the summoner is kind of like a support class, I think, right now at least, because these are basically all support skills. And also I think if you summon the Phoenix, the Everlasting Flight, I think it's gonna do some kind of healing to the characters, if I'm not exactly wrong about that. Yeah, like the it can do healing, so basically this is also a summoner, is also a, let me see, it's kind of like a support class. Yeah, gradually restores HP of nearby party members. So basically you can use these for like damage and these for healing. So the Phoenix is also a healing pet, so that's what you kind of have to kind of balance it out a little bit. So if you summon the Phoenix, then it's gonna do healing. So if you really need to hold the position and survive, then just pop the Phoenix, and then you're gonna troll the team quite well in there. So let's see how. I don't even know, like, I don't even know what is the maximum PvP rank right now. How hard can you grind this? I haven't inspected all of that. Like, this key scene cannot be skipped. Okay, so we're basically, we're on some kind of acid pit right now. So look at these guys, they look so dull, dude. But I look fashionable. I am the sex in this chat. Okay, so these guys also, they have some kind of random crap in there, but dude, why don't these guys pay any attention to the fashion? What were they thinking? Okay. Oh. Okay, so actually you don't necessarily even have any healers. We only got tanks. Spanks, so I need to get be the spank and they're the tank. We don't have no healers there, so basically you have to do your own healing with the Phoenix, okay. So now I know that if now I really wanna use the healing Phoenix, because it's gonna support the party better. Oh, let's see. Okay, so if you press these PvP chat buttons, then you're going to be able to communicate with some other things other than shaking your sexy ass or something. Oh shit, man. I was almost started to rant in Finnish, but now I need to see, am I gonna curse in Finnish or what? Most likely I'm gonna go to overdrive limit break, and then I'm gonna to rant in some Finnish. So let's see how it's going to go on that part. Need to try to avoid the potion, because oh shit, this match looks like it's gonna go straight to ass. I don't know, do they even have, it doesn't seem like they actually got any healers either, so maybe they don't have healers. Okay, so fall black and back and regroup, they said. Okay, I think this is gonna go straight to ass right now, so maybe it's the first lose in the match. Okay, let's see. Fuck, I can see a healer in there. Okay, so they do have a healer. Holy shit, man, that's dangerous. Okay, holy fuck, man, I need to try to kill the healer, because we don't have healers. That sucks, man. Okay, now I need to really hit it. I learned to play noob. Okay, I'm gonna try to aim at the healer straight away. Because otherwise we're gonna straight away lose this. Oh fuck, there's the healer. Oh fuck! Okay, so the healer is right there. They might even actually have two healers. It kind of sucks a little bit too much that we can't possibly. I don't think we can do. We can't win this because we don't have anybody to heal. It kind of sucks. I think it's gonna be a fail already. Yeah, that's how much it affects the gameplay, because dude, you're gonna lose if you don't have heals. Oh fuck, I can't even see anything. I was just trying to cue that where in the hell is the healer, but I got pawned because I didn't hit the correct target. Now they're trying to hit the healer. Because the healer is just too dangerous. The game is gonna be completely fucking fiasco garbage if the healer doesn't die. And also, I don't know, do they have some kind of hackers in the team? There's actually a lot of hackers, I heard, going on in the game. Holy fuck, I don't even remember my buttons correctly. Oh shit. I can't see the camera correctly now. There's too much shit on my face in here. I can't see where's the healer. The healer must be hiding behind here somewhere. Yeah, let's see. I can't even see healers. Okay. Maybe the healer was fracked and okay. There's only one healer. Okay. But we're gonna lose this bitch anyway, so the game time is gonna run out soon, so this is going totally into total dog shit right now. So they have a healer and we don't, so that's why we're losing this. Great. Now I got the healer inside, so I'm gonna spam the fuck out of it. I'm going to try to hit the healer as hard as I can. But it's going to be total shit anyway. Oh fuck, this sucks. Yeah, this is too hard. I think they got like two tanks also. Or I can't really see what's going on, dude. Too bad team setup, just too random shit. I wish they would kind of change it so that there would be an option to queue only as kind of like a certain setup, like something so that you got at least one healer, because this is just retarded, man. If we don't have anybody to heal in the team. Yeah, I knew noticed that this is just total dog shit. It's my first lose. Astra wins. Okay, player recommendation. Okay. It was too hard to win because we didn't have anybody to heal us. Yeah, they had that healer in there. That was That's the I'm on the Omega Lul server and couldn't get anything done because one healer is gonna change the game completely. Yeah. That sucks, man. Okay, they had the perfect setup basically. So yeah, that's why we lost. That sucks, man. Okay, let's see if I got some more intelligent party setup next time. Let's see one thing. Okay, so I don't know, let me see if there's some kind of too dark in the image too dark. Okay, there doesn't seem to be any kind of filter in the screen, which is weird because I think I put it there last time. Let me see one thing. I might wanna put a little bit of something in the image. Let's just keep that in there. Yeah, I think it actually looks too bright right now. But well, okay. I think I'm gonna at least record like an hour of how the PvP is gonna go first time. So let's see. So we didn't really, yeah, losing in the game really doesn't get you a lot of stuff. But let's just try the queue for the PvP again. Let me see one thing. What was the... Maybe we could try to grind it to like at least like 3 for now, or maybe here so that we can see some kind of... I think, yeah, this is a new emote, so emotes are actually pretty nice. And yeah, emotes are good. And I don't know how did they get this kind of ring on them. Altun kana. Sounds almost like some kind of Finnish name, but I'm not sure. Kana is a Japanese name that also, it means chicken. Chicken in Finnish. What is this thing? White shift. Maybe the white shift is taken from the otter arena. There's at least three different modes that you can play the PvP now, right now. I only ever tried this crystalline thing that I was just doing right now. So I don't even know about... Let's just go to the next one and see. What is the... I think I'm gonna already guess by the Steam setup. I'm gonna guess if we're gonna lose or not. Because if there's no healers and they have healers, then we're gonna fail. Hopefully we have a healer now and they don't. Then we are gonna win this. Okay. So wonder how they're swimming on that. And that lava pool in there. Oh, now I'm actually okay. Now we have a good setup. We got this Rydven. Now we are not in the Astro team. So holy shit, man! Take a 2 healers. Oh shit! They even got a summoner. This looks bad. We are in a disadvantage. So this might, I think we might lose this because they got more healers. They got just ridiculous amount of healers. But also they don't have damage, so this might be about 69-31 ratio. I think we have a little bit of better setup now. But they might be able to overheal the characters so that they can't die. So that sucks also. Well, let's see how it goes, but I might actually just roll around. Yeah, I'm gonna try to hit the... I'm gonna, for the shits and giggles, I'm gonna try to hit the summoner. The summoner is gonna get it now. There's the summoner. I'm gonna hit the summoner. Okay, well, maybe not, because it's not close by enough. Oh shit! Okay, yeah. I should have just hit the salmon. Okay, somebody Somebody put a sign on it, so yeah, you can put those markers on the map. But yeah, they put a marker that you wanna hit that black mage. You're correct, because they can do a shitload of AoE, I think. Yeah, so maybe I'm just gonna do what they're telling me, or I'm not sure. Holy fuck, both of the goddamn healers are on the stone in there. It's impossible to get it, because all the healers are right there. So I think they're gonna win this, because they got double healers. It's retarded to try to do anything. Let's see, let me see. I'm gonna try to hit the summoner now. Because I'm going to have to show that I'm the better summoner, so let's see, can I even do that right now? I have no idea right now, can I do that or not? It seems like no, I can't do it. Oh fuck, there's the fuckly bunny summoner. Yeah, they got the... Okay, what the fuck, man? Okay, I didn't even have time to take out too much healers. I kinda knew that we were gonna lose. Mad Nuts and Mirusuki, yeah, they were top players, so basically these guys were clearly just... We couldn't do anything, they were like the top players, and they had two healers, so... There's nothing you can do, because the team setup is completely up the ass. And I didn't even have enough time to keep any kind of rantings to those people. Not ratings, but rantings. Also, let's try another round, because I already kind of guessed it, well, we're gonna lose it, because they got too many healers. PvP profile. Now we got PvP rank 10 and series rank 3. Okay. So let's try to at least play to the 5. So let's see, can we get 5? I think you can get... Is this some kind of infinity? You can get infinity. What is the infinity supposed to mean? Like, I don't know. Can I get infinitive amount of stats? Well, let's see, this is just completely nooping around anyway, so let's just see. It's it's too much based on the... I immediately noticed that it's too much based on the team setup. If you have two healers that know how to play, then it's automatically a fail. They have so much overhealing spam going on that there's nothing you can do, basically. You don't have enough damage to take them down. They're like this auto spam fucking turrets that are following the crystal, so it's basically impossible to kill them. Absolutely impossible. I think if you would go to the ranked mode of this, then there might be more intelligent teams at it, maybe. But I don't want to go there yet, because I don't even know how to play this. I need to kind of learn how to play this, so then you might do some kind of more intelligent team there, or maybe you can do that, I'm not sure. So let's see, how is the ranking gonna be now? So fuck it, we don't have a healer, so I think guess they do. I bet they do. No, they don't. So we both now we actually suck equally. So let's see how much we suck. They also got one tank. So now this should be actually really equal. So now I'm just gonna spam damage to whoever. I'm gonna hit the ones that the auto aim is gonna pick. So now let's just spam the damage. This is gonna be all spam to win. Spam to win. Okay, so I'm just gonna hit the closest one, and then maybe aim for the one with the lowest HP, so... I'm gonna put the clicker mode on and see how this ass... Now this is the first match when there's no actual healers on either team, so this should be interesting, actually. So let's see how it's gonna go. I think this is supposed to be the bar on the up... that's going to show that where is the metro train moving around. I'm gonna be the brave guy. I was the first one that went to the battle, so you noobs learn to play. Okay. Fucking hell. Okay, so they can put up those signs, but I don't have time to do those, so. It's telling you that somebody in the team wants you to attack that one. So I'm gonna do that exactly right now. So I'm gonna go fuck around in the battle. Okay. So they're just brave. They're all in the same pile of shit in here, but and we are not. So what the fuck, man? I was the only brave part in the team, and I started the fart match with this. So this looks like shit already. So I'm thinking we're gonna lose it. Aleksi Ahalainen. He sounds like some kind of Finnish player, so. So why aren't these shitheads really doing anything? Okay, so this I didn't even have time to do anything. But I think I was the one that took most damage, so I was the damage sponge. Yeah, I took most damage because I started taking the damage. So basically, there you go. I was the tanker. I was tanking for this team. And I didn't get any health. So how did these guys get health even though? I mean, I think, yeah, okay, so they ran through the power-ups and I didn't. So, and they even tanker guy was the first who did more damage. And our tank didn't do any damage, so what the fuck, man? They did most and we did nothing, so look at this shit. So basically these fucks were just basically AFK. Yeah, half of my team was AFK, so no wonder we were losing this shit. Absolutely dog shit. This guy go AFK. Everybody was playing in there, and but half of them were not playing, so. So now you got these AFK players in my team, then this is obviously gonna cause you to lose straight away. So what the fuck, man? I would actually wanna ban these guys. Good thing that I didn't give any scores to those shitheads, because you don't want to see that AFK dog shit in there. Yeah, if you got AFKers in the team, you're automatically gonna lose, no doubt about it. That sucks. PvP rank. Yeah, okay, I didn't know that I had those shitheads in the party, so let's go another. It was already doomed to fail because those guys are not playing the game. They're just fucking around trying to leech free AFK currency. That sucks. So maybe I could. Let's see. Maybe I could now stream for a little bit to get to the. Can I actually get fast into the rank 5? How long is it gonna take for me to get to like here to get there? And get from 1 to 5. Serious level. Wonder what does this even do. I'm feeling like a peace break coming up right now. Victories, so it only shows victories, it doesn't even show the losers. Okay, that's good. Then you don't have to watch out the losers. I've lost 69 times already, oh yeah. Maybe I have to take a peace break now, because I'm going to be right back to feel some more of this nooping. Alright, I'm back for the peace break. Alright. Hopefully we get some better team setup now. It's basically completely RNG. If the game is gonna screw you up by giving you those AFK dudes and stuff, then you can't win in this. There's no way that you can win because you automatically screwed. Yeah, you screwed more than Scrooge McDuck. Okay, so look at these guys. They already have these totally troll images. That sounds bad because I think these guys might be some kind of trolls to make you lose the game. So they really have bad images. But they got a healer, okay. Okay, this looks bad. Yeah, we don't have no healer, no tanker, okay. And look at these guys. They look like some kind of total trolls. They have a really bad idea. I really think I'm gonna hit 100% almost, close to 100% that we're gonna lose. But let's see how fast are we gonna lose this, because this looks bad. You always gonna cringe a lot when you see these guys running around looking like chicken shit or something. But dude, what are these guys doing? This looks also really creepy. Also some other animal costumes, like what are these guys? Why are they dressed up like that? It might be a sign that these guys are all here for the trolling. Okay. I was trying to aim for the healer, but no. I was playing the tanker again. I think summoner is one of the worst classes to tank. Yeah, you're gonna die really easily because the health pool and defense is really low. I have to be the brave fart because these guys don't know how to play otherwise. Let me see, can we actually do some goddamn damage in here? Could we get this bitch on the aim? Let me try to heal myself. No, I can't do it, of course. Well, I'm gonna be dead before I know how to do it anyway. Oh fuck, this looks bad. I think the healer is really helping them a lot. Astra versus Umbra. I think ass is like, it's the ass and then the Umbra means the deep butt ass. Yeah, okay, so what is this bomb thing here? I didn't even notice that there's a bomb roller here. Okay, so there's a... Hey! You son of a bitch! You took my goddamn power up, okay. So these things here, this explosive shits, I didn't even notice that they were dogs, okay. So if you're standing on the lane while the bomb brain is gonna blow up, then you're gonna lose like 75% of your health right away. I didn't even notice that there was a lot of shit like that going on. There's a lot of things that you need to pay attention to. But I of course don't play any attention because I'm here for the lulz, man. I didn't even manage to get the potion. Also, I don't know if the potion is supposed to be heal over time or does it instantly give you some heal that's only one target. I could notice that one of the players was stealing my potion in there, so they kinda know what to do in the match and I don't. I think this is gonna be a fail. Yeah, I already know that. I don't have heals and I only got trolls in here, so... The malevolent trolls are bad. Not the cool trolls, but these assholes that run around with some creepy horse fuck shit. Yeah, this is just total apeshit. It's weird how there's like this volcanic asshole asshatter going on the outside. I think we're just gonna lose it. Just lose it. I think if they can manage to push the crystal to that slot, now they're gonna win if they push it there. I think so. Oh fuck. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna beat anybody anything because they were just, that was just total. I was about to give to Kirito-kun. Yeah, okay, so their healer was also like top player, almost. They basically won because of the healing. That sucks. Another auto match absolutely doomed to fail because we don't have a healer. So let's see. Your auto mark is screwed up. So let's see, huh? Is there... we need to, let's see, you're kind of start feeling pretty crappy if you don't feel win the matches. You kind of want to rage quit for one, for like a certain amount of time, because it's not fun to lose all the time because of trolls in the team. Well, let's see, let's just try to get the fourth rank, and then I'm gonna close the stream for now, because I'm gonna try to rant too much. Now we need to get the fourth one. Four is the unlucky number in Japan, so maybe we can quit the stream for now, and then I'm gonna stream again when I actually get some kind of punish to the game. But this is basically my first thoughts of this mode. Okay, so we have a healer that's actually using the same background, so that's a little bit of hope in there. And they also got a healer, so holy shit, man. They got two tanks, oh shit! This already looks bad. I think we're gonna lose this, because sometimes the tanker is actually the best player in the game, so... Damn, I think I have a bad feeling that we're gonna lose again. But at least we got one kind of attractive-ish healer in there. So they even got this kind of pseudo-Japanese name like I do, so. But too bad that we got too many trouble in the other teams. The other team has too many trolls in there. Oh fuck, we got too much shit going on. Fuck. Yeah, too much shit on us. Yeah, too much. I knew that this was gonna be, but our healer is staying alive in there, but too bad that the other noobs don't know how to play, so I kinda guessed it that this was gonna go all up the ass again. Yeah, it's going down the hill. Fuck me, man. What the fuck, man? You gonna steal the crystals if you don't mind. Thanks for the money, Saka. I was basically the only player that was not... I was the only one tanking and spanking these asses in here. Only the healer. Healer is a good player. She knows how to play in there. But nobody else knows anything, so fuck him. Yeah. Yeah, I like the healer a lot in there. Okay, so there's a cast time bullshit going on in there. Oh fuck, there's a fucking line of bullshit in there. I keep forgetting that there's those explosive parts of shit, but yeah, you can see that this is all going straight ass. They got the healer. Healer is a smart one. See, and tanker and healer are staying on the mid range, so they got the whole fucking defense team on the crystal, just like you're supposed to be. But they have a pro gameplay, but we have total ape shit going on with some chicken shit tactics. That's the Team Finland versus Team Canada right now. I managed to summon, at least summon the... I'm gonna put Mirusuki. Mirusuki, dear, needs the... She needs... Mirusuki was basically like our best player, pretty much. In my opinion, I mean, so... That was just dog shit. They had two tanks and healer at the... Same thing. Same bullshit again. What the fuck, man? Yeah, the healer was a good thing, but... The other trolls were just doing it for the lulz. I think if I'm gonna eat, there's the buff bar, so if I'm gonna eat the food, then I might actually insta lose the food buff. Or at least it doesn't work in the... I could actually try what's gonna happen if I eat a food. Does this expensive shit pumpkin pottage actually disappear after the match? I could try that. So let's see how it goes. If it disappears, then I'm gonna rage quit the stream, pretty much. Okay, so now I got at 4th rank. So now I'm gonna try to grind to the... If I would just win those matches all the time, then you're gonna get like a shitload of more of these points. So I'm trying to get the 5 out of 5 AS Parina here. But it's gonna take more time when you keep losing with the malevolent trolls from the... Iron Order or something. Let's see the irony this time. Let's see, hopefully we're gonna just get the 5 out of 5 for the stream. Hopefully we get some intelligent players now and not those assholes. So let's see. Ah, fuck yeah, I can't see the... Somebody might have given me a recommendation, but I kind of bet. I bet no. Let's see. Holy shit, I also forgot that I need to send my bankers to do some farming. There's only one hour of timer in it, and I think I already... Okay, so we got some red mage has some kind of fashion going on, but look at my image, dude. I still haven't seen more attractive image. There's a little bit of something going on in there. There's good animations on them. How did they make the animation? Maybe they have some new stuff bought that's gonna make animations to it. But yeah, we have nothing but damage, so I think we're gonna doom to... This is doomed already. We're gonna lose this. If they have even... I think they have... If they have tankers and heroes, we're gonna lose this for sure. Let me just see how much... Yeah, it's automatically doomed. Okay. It doesn't seem like we need a lot more, so... Okay, so I'm just gonna randomly spam whoever's close by. Nothing more. Lol. I can't do anything more because I have no idea how these RNG guys are gonna wanna play this. I was the first one to do damage, I think. Okay, can I get kills? Yeah, we can get kills here. Holy shit, kills here. Not pills, but kills. Learn to play, noobs. Let's put up some damage on these bitches. Okay. Now there's they got, look at this shit. They got like three or two close by. And where in the fuck is my team? If I might ask, what the fuck are you guys doing? Come sit on the fucking front line. Oh shit! I knew that this was gonna go straight up the ass. Oh fuck, I'm at the firing range. Damn. Oh shit, I'm at the firing range again. Oh fuck, man. I think I got fragged by the fucking bombs. Bombs in my pants. The bunch of bombs popped me. There's just too much trolling by the bombs in there. Fucking bombs, I'm gonna revenge this one. I already guessed that it was gonna be doomed, so I might as well just get fragged by the bombs. Bombs in my pants. Okay. Screw you guys. Oh shit! I'm not gonna get the... yeah. Let's see. Do they have healers? I can't seem to see. Oh, is this healer? No, I don't think they got healers, but they got too much. They got everybody at the same spot. That's what you're supposed to do. It doesn't matter what the fuck you do. You need to get the motherfucking crystal to work. Yeah, it's automatically lost. We didn't move the crystal. Move the motherfucking crystal, guys. They got better setup. They got everybody on the same kind of like a position. They're close by to each other so that they can buff. They can buff the players and they can just fuck around better. So, okay. Another total fiasco. So I might as well just AFK here. Or maybe not, because it's too cringe. I can't even see what the fuck am I doing here. Yeah, okay, so you can actually get we didn't. It's called even robot, so he's an NPC. That sucks. That really sucks. I actually gave it the winder, but actually she might have actually done something in the battle, so. Yeah, progress 0%. Great. Lol. So bad. It hurts my titties. Okay, so let's see. Did we get something? No, it's not yet. So maybe one more torture round or a couple of. Let's see, but it's good that it's only 5 minutes or something, because you don't. If it would be like League of Legends, where you have to play like 15-30 hours, then you would really get burnout on this bullshit. Let's where was the duty finder? Oh, there's somebody. Oh, it wasn't the Final Fantasy. Okay, let's just go here. I think I'm gonna be. I have too many of the Alakan Tombstone of Poetics, so I need to spam that shit into somewhere. So that I don't hit the cap and then I'm wasting basically currency in the game. I need to put it to somewhere. Let's see, do we even have any kind of... Yeah, I think I do actually have players online, but I don't know. I need to watch some guide on where to put Alakan Tombstones of Poetry. Because I'm gonna soon run into the cap and then I don't want to see those shits going overdrive. Let's see, what was I about to say? I can't seem to see the... Oh, was there some way to see it from the menu? Collection. Collection. No, it's not that one. Where in the fuck is that shit? What do you want then? I can't see, I can't remember where it is, but when you go out from the PvP mode, then you can see it from the C button. You can see an extra tab where you see the currency of items here. So I'm gonna immediately do that. Okay, now I got some challenge completed. I don't know. Maybe you need to play like 10 times or something. And then you can, okay, we got nothing but bravely defaults and no healer. Great shit. Look at my image, it's clearly the best one. Okay, so like this guy, completely default. What were they thinking? Oh, and they didn't have healers either, so this might be, I don't know, depending on if these guys are total NPCs or not. Is this gonna go straight up the Gagodemon's ass or not? Need to see. I think I'm gonna be next to this tanker, so I'm gonna attack somebody nearby this tank, because the tanker is the one that's most likely going to stay up in the battle, so I'm trying to kind of protect this guy, if I can do that right now. There's somebody. That Catwoman actually has a crazy Catwoman actually has some kind of what was it called? I forgot what to say, dude. Brain fart all the way. Oh shit. It's going up the ass. Yeah, okay, but I think we got some movement in this bitch, so we didn't actually totally fail yet. So yeah, now we're actually, yeah, okay, so tanker knows what to do. Holy shit, I'm gonna have to protect the tank, because the tanker is basically the only hope to get that shit moving in there. So let's see how this goes now. I'm gonna have to go close by. Yeah, and now we're gonna lose. I don't know. We our tank got fragged, so let's see. It's going up the ass again. Now the thing here is that one thing that's confusing me is that I don't have a pet summoned, so I basically don't even know where am I supposed to stand in the match. So it's hard to kind of realize that what the fuck am I supposed to do with the match. Oh fuck. Thanks for the bat slap. Yeah, don't touch my ass like that. Okay, so it's hard to... in the PvE, when you have the pet running around, you basically know where you're supposed to. You're not supposed to go close by to these fucks, yeah, I know. But here it's kind of like you don't have no pet running around, so... How in the fuck am I supposed to know in which fuck spot do I need to stand to get fucked? I mean, the fuck rape is kinda all over the place. And they're gonna win this, yeah. It's already doomed. Fuck yeah, baby. Okay, now we got this bitch moving. What the fuck, man? Okay. Let's try to... Fuck. Let's try to... protect the fucking tanker and spanker. Holy fuck, this is going... Oh shit! We might not wanna stand on this shit. I'm going to try to summon the Phoenix here. If I can actually manage to do that. Oh shit, now we wasted that shit. Fuck, shit, fuck. Okay, there's the fucking Reaper trying to do some ass fuckery. and trying to kill the Reaper, because the Reaper, I think the Reaper can do some kind of health leech. The health leech is not something that you want them to do, because it's going to kind of fuck you. It's going to fuck you up, yeah. But now we actually got some kind of intelligence boost somewhere. I don't know how did this happen, but holy shit, man. We're actually winning this time. But for not for long, because they have more time in the meter, so basically they're gonna win this anyway. Ah shit, there was just too many bombs in my pants. Pantsu up again, so I needed to put the Pantsu to the movement and pop some lead in there, lead to those guys. I'm gonna only cast the auto cast, the moves that have zero casting time. I'm gonna tank now, haha, because there's nobody else to fucking do anything. We're gonna be tanking, ha 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 ha. Now we got this guy here. I'm tanking with my range. Holy shit! I'm actually tanking as a summoner right now. Holy fuck, man. Come on, boys. Give me some goddamn help in here. I have no idea who the fuck is hitting me. I think this Ophelia here is being a bitch right now. It sucks that if I was... I could have used this Phoenix to protect this region, but it has a casting time. And I'm going to be dead like a fucking gravestone before I can have the casting time done. The timer is too low for this bitch. This bitch Lapathon is not gonna be running for long, so we might actually be able to win this, but I have a bad feeling that no, we're not. So let's see how this shit fest is gonna go now. Okay, so somebody was pew-pewing me, and they got everybody on the same spot, and we have no... Okay, there's actually... Okay, so... Yeah, so... Okay, maybe we just got... We got too much... The party setup is just too bad. I think those... Okay, yeah, recommend... well, let's see... They have the most... Weep name, so I gave the reward to the weep name, Kopeni. Okay, the weep got the balls, okay. So yeah, that's almost 69. Yeah, it looked like we're gonna lose it anyway already, so... If they got more time on the pushing, then it doesn't matter. You're gonna lose it anyway. Let's see, did we get the... Did we get the PvP? No, we didn't, so... We have to do a little bit more self-torture now. Another masochist round. Let's see. It's been a long time since we got a victory, so... I have to get to the 5th ranked. Because I have to see... Like, what is the new ballroom etiquette? New, it's always good to get new emotes. There's the portrait, yeah. But I already got by far the best looking. I don't think anybody has this. They have nowhere near this good image in the PvP. Let's see. PvP rank 12, series level 4. It's almost 5 out of 5 AS pärinä. So let's see how rage infusing matches this going to be. Is it gonna be a total facepalmathon? It's hard to kind of realize that where am I supposed to stand with the summoner, because you're almost never supposed to be going standing in the front row, because I have so bad defense that and health and stuff is just so low, but it's really hard to kind of know where to stand now. I clearly, okay, they actually got hearts in there, so maybe the Dragoon Nagika is going to be somebody. These guys got, they got some Toru Trash pictures. What were they thinking? I wonder if I'm kind of interested in what do they think about my photo, because they probably realized that holy shit, that image is hot. There's the cat girl from the previous match. Can I emote love? No, I can't. That sucks. There's the cat girl that has pink going on. Pink and white, so look at this stylish fashion lady here. I'm gonna give the rating to this person no matter what we're gonna get from this. If I have time, enough time to do it. I need to kind of support the fashionable players over the total trash heaps. Oh shit. I'm supposed to go backwards, but dude, those frags are just so tasty. I can't stand watching those. It's easy to get frags, but hey, why am I not getting frags, man? This looks kind of stabile right now. We might actually be able to win this shit if we don't screw up too hard. It looks like you could actually do something in this pitch. Learn to play, noobs. Okay, so we, too bad that we wasted our, this one here. I'm gonna spam the fuck out of the Dragon Spyro. Okay, it was a good time to use that. Because now we got this fucking thing to move for once. Okay, holy shit, man, we might actually do something here. Don't let them have it. Don't fucking let them have it. Oh fuck, there's too many things going on in here. Oh fuck. I'm gonna have to pull the ES potion out of my ass. No, yeah, I had to use it, and holy fuck, it was a good idea. Because shit, man. I would really like to know where's the bar to see when can I fucking use this goddamn skills. That's the thing that I would like to see the reloading button for this shit. I'm gonna summon the this one here, yeah. Eat shit and die, guys. There's the dragon in the middle. Trying to survive. Dragon is going to do some pew pew on them. Fucking hell, now I missed it. But basically I was goddamn, holy shit, man, I was protecting the fucking family for once. Damn! Now we were getting some deep strategy bullshit going on in there. This is the best fucking strategy match that I've seen in a fucking ages, dude. Like, we could actually win in this bitch. Oh, fuck! I'm going to use this one and then I'm gonna go back to the... We're actually winning this bitch, by the way. Yes, we are. We're definitely winning this. I can't see who the fuck is shooting me. We're actually doing a lot of damage right now. I mean, we're moving this bitch correctly. Yeah. But they're not really dead yet, so we might actually still lose this. Need to move that a little bit. I'm not sure which one should I. Maybe I need to shoot this goddamn. Yeah, I'm gonna try to attack the fucking black mage. Black mage can do annoying fucking pew pews from range, so I'm gonna have to kill this guy. Now eat these guys. Definitely eat this shit, motherfuckers. Eat the worm, motherfucker. Yes, we won! Holy fuck, man! I'm gonna... Kopeni was hopefully the cat girl. She was like one of the best players, dude. I think she was the cat girl, so she got a thumb up for me, so need to bless that baby, okay? So we actually win this, holy shit, man. Good match, nice job. Okay, I don't even know what to press on them. Let's see, can we... It was tight. I actually managed to do some kind of strategies, because I even used the potion. I mean, elixir successfully, so... So let's see one thing. I can't even use it right now. So let's see, do we have... Okay, holy fuck, we got ballroom etic. Yeah, when you win the matches, you're gonna get like maybe 3 times more of them. So I'm gonna try to use... So now we got 5 out of 5, so next time that I'm gonna stream at some point, let's see how far we have gotten in this. I'm not gonna film this cursing fest all the way through, so... But I'm gonna try to farm this more now, so let's see how this goes. And here you could also put the good match here. And you could also put thank you, but I already got the spank you in there, so... Let's see. So, I need to farm this more, but now we got to that one here and... So I almost got the unlucky 13 or something. 5 out of 5 and... So let's see how this is gonna go. I was playing the unranked matches, so... Anyway, thanks for watching and stay tuned for more. So I'm gonna see what is the next occasion going to be that I'm going to stream. I'm not sure yet. But now I'm gonna take a break from the rant screen so you don't hear me cursing my way through the level cap. So let's see how it goes next time. Peace out.